evening, and welcome to another fine edition of BMB Life with your host, BMB. That is me, as you can see. I'm a poet, and you didn't even know it, did you? Anyway, I made it home from work, and I showered. And just about to take out the dogs and, you know, do the whole home thing. And the bird is, you know, neglected, of course, because, you know, I'm talking to you instead of him. So, what's going on in my life? Well, I want to thank everyone who listened to the podcast over at the site that I put down below. And if you haven't seen it and or listened to it, I'm going to put the link down below again. And it should be not in the video, but down below the video. Look for it. And follow that link and go to the podcast. Haven't got the new script for the next episode, but we've done one, and that is, you're able to listen to that. The episodes come out twice monthly, I guess on Sunday nights. So the last one was this past Sunday, so not the Sunday coming up, but the next Sunday should be another one. And then 2 weeks from that should be another one, and so on and so forth, and hereafter. Anyway, so, as I was saying, stuff that's going on in my life is, my wife is still pregnant. Yay. She's doing a month and a half. Yay. Is everything ready? No. Is anything ready? No. Does that worry me? Yes. Does that worry my wife? Yes. Is my wife concerned? Yes. So, we've got a lot of stuff to do and a month and a half or so to do it in. So, nothing like procrastinating to the last minute. So, I shouldn't, you know, continue doing this evening while, you know, vlogging. But anyway, have to take care of that stuff. And so, here forth to... anyway. Oh, I don't know. So have a good evening, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.